Kaylee Kenzie.
Kaylee is the daughter of Raymond and Kara of the Colton area. Kaylee is active in FFA, FCCLA, and the National Honor Society. After graduation, Kaylee will work at a daycare. Kaylee Kenzie. Senior Alexa Finke. Alexa is the daughter of Matt and Ranelle of the Kiwanis area. Alexa is a member of the gymnastics and softball teams. Alexa is also active in FFA, FCCLA, Key Club, 4-H, SAC, NHS, and the REMC Junior Board. Alexa plans to attend Purdue University and study pharmacy. Alexa Finke. Annie Marsh. Annie is the daughter of Mike Rushmoisa of the Kiwanis area. Annie is a member of the basketball and softball teams. Annie is active in FFA, 4-H, Key Club, FCCLA, FCYLA, and the Student Advisory Committee. Annie will attend Purdue University and study veterinary student. Annie Marsh. Macy Hinderleiter. Macy is the daughter of Brock and Leah of the Kiwanis area. Macy is a member of the basketball and softball teams. She is also active in FCCLA, FFA, Key Club, National Honor Society, SAC, and 4-H. Macy will attend Purdue University and study speech pathology. Kaylee Logan. Kaylee is the daughter of Brian and Delana of the Logansport area. Kaylee is a member of the softball team. She is active in NHS, SAC, FCCLA, and is the FFA president, Key Club treasurer, and a member of the Logansport Savings Bank Junior Board. Kaylee will attend college and major in psychology on a pre-med track. Kaylee Logan. Isabella Scale. Isabella is the daughter of Gary and Julie of the Fulton area. Isabella is a member of the basketball and softball teams. Isabella is a member of the athletic leadership team and is also active in FFA, FCCLA, NHS, Key Club, and a 10-year 4-H member and attends Media Baptist Church. Isabella will attend Bethel University where she will play basketball and study speech pathology. Isabella Scale. Addison Zimmerman. Addison is the daughter of Greg and Camille of the Fulton area. She is a member of the basketball and softball teams. Addison is also active in NHS, SAC, Key Club, FCCLA, and the Athletic Leadership Council. Addison will be attending Purdue Fort Wayne in the fall where she will play softball and study business and marketing. Addison Zimmerman. Our seniors would like to take this moment to recognize a staff member who has made an impact on them during their high school or elementary career here at Caston. First, Mr. Chris Ulrich for Kaylee Kenzie. My teacher that has impacted me my high school experience is Mr. Ulrich. He has helped me push through hard classes, even when I wanted to quit. He has encouraged me to be a better student in person. One of my favorite memories is that when he picks on me about youth group things. I love how he is always there when I need help. Thank you for always being there. Kaylee Kenzie. Mrs. Hinderleiter for Alexa Finke. It is my honor to recognize one of my former teachers, Mrs. Hinderleiter. She is someone I feel I can always count on for good advice or guidance, and someone who I can tell anything to. She always lets me come to hang out in her room to talk or complain to her, no matter how busy she is. Mrs. Hinderleiter has impacted my life in so many ways, and I can't imagine what I would do without her. Mrs. Hinderleiter for Alexa Finke. The first two teachers were standing, so Mrs. Schultz, will you stand for us, please? Annie Harsh would like to honor Mrs. Schultz. Mrs. Schultz has impacted me far beyond the classroom. She is always willing to help at any time, give advice, and has a smiling face in the hallway. Mrs. Schultz has been someone who has helped me not only, but the rest of us seniors for life at college and beyond. Thank you for everything you have done for me and everyone else in Caston. We are so blessed to have you. Mrs. Schultz. Mr. B is back here to my left. May see if you can't find him. It is my honor to recognize Mr. B, better known as Mr. B to the students at Caston. He has made an impact on so many of our lives. Even if you are not in his class, you are being told good luck for your games or good morning. He always has something to say. Mr. B has taught me how to push through the harder things in life, especially when those harder things are his math classes. Mr. B, thank you for all the things you have done for me and so many other people. Mr. B. Could Mrs. Douglas please stand? Kayla Logan would like to honor Mrs. Douglas, who is an exceptional member of the cast and staff. Mrs. Douglas is the reason I joined FFA in the first place. She has pushed me out of my comfort zone and helped me in so many ways. She helped me grow my leadership and public speaking skills. From being one of the best teachers I've ever had, writing so many letters of recommendations for me, always being there for me, and being such an amazing mentor in every aspect of my life. Mrs. Douglas has helped shape me into the person I am today. Thank you, Mrs. Douglas. You are truly wonderful. I love you. Samantha Shamon. Isabel would like to say, Sam, you have had a huge impact on my life. She is one of the most compassionate, caring people I know. If I'm having a hard day at school or practice, she is always willing to listen to me complain. I appreciate her more than she will ever know. If it wasn't for her, I don't know if I would have been able to make it through these last 4 years. So Sam, the least thing I can do is say thank you for everything you do for me. Mrs. Shamon. Addison Zimbelman would like to honor Ms. Sutton. It is my honor to recognize Ms. Sutton. She has made an impact on so many students' lives, including mine. Ms. Sutton is the sweetest soul and is willing to do extra for people within the Caston community. She loves to support and follow the Caston Lady Comets in all their athletic sports. Ms. Sutton has never missed a high school girls basketball, softball, or volleyball game in all 4 years I've played. Ms. Sutton, thank you for giving the best hugs and supporting not only myself, but the rest of these girls out on the court tonight. Ms. Button. We have the seniors of Addison, Abby, and Leah from Lakeland Christian to please stand. The seniors would also like to take this time to honor the seniors from Lakeland Christian and wish them the best of luck in their future endeavors.
Malaya Lau. Number 4, Blaine Belizo. Number 3, Olivia Sonoy. Number 2, Jocelyn Lebeau. Darlene Murray, number 6, Addison Daly.